A Northern Beaches man says his family is feeling empty after his brother was brutally murdered in Manly. Surfer Guy Haymes, who was known to his friends as Creature, died in hospital days after the attack. Tonight, police are hunting his killer.
Guy Haymes spent his life surfing, and at 59, he was still chasing the waves.
He had a great sense of humour, was always, you know, looking at the fun side of life.
But in late February, he was found inside this Manly unit, beaten, unconscious.
Guy didn't live at that address. However, we believe he was there with some friends and associates.
It was really upsetting for the tenants here. There was a lot of noise.
He was taken to hospital, but 17 days later, he passed away.
He shouldn't have died at 59 and not by the means which he died.
Almost 4 months on, the killer is still out there.
It's been pretty hard just not knowing what happened that day and why someone would actually want to hurt someone as bad as they did.
Detectives have spoken to those who were at the home, but version of events don't add up.
They've given us certain information, but obviously there are a lot of gaps that we need to clear up.
Guy grew up in Avalon, and this is where he discovered his love for the ocean. He was well known on the northern beaches and in Wollongong. Those communities will soon come together for a paddle out here at his favourite beach.
Right now, information is critical.
As our whole family needs closure.
Natasha Squarey, 7 News.